Don't hit me when you hear this and tell me your favorite song. Don't tell me how you knew it would be like this all along. I know the truth is you won't love me until I'm gone. And even anything that comes after is moving on. I can't even capture the feeling I had at first. Meeting all my heroes like seeing how magic works. The people I looked up to are going from bad to worse. The actions out of character even when they rehearse. Working in the land of the free, the home of the brave. I gotta bring my brothers or else I feel out of place. Breaking speed records on roads that these niggas paved. And they don't like that, it's written all on their face. I don't know how I'ma make it out of here clean. Can't even keep track of who plays for the other team. Iconic duos ripping split at the seams. Good hearted people are taking it to extremes. Leaving me in limbo to question what I believe. Leaving me to ask what's their motive in making peace. Leaving me to not trust anybody I meet. Leaving me to ask is there anybody like me. Out on my years, there's times when I wish I was where I was back when I used to wish I was here. Missing out on my days, scrolling through life and fishing for praise. Opinions from total strangers take me out of my ways. I try and see who's there on the other end of the shade. Most times it's just somebody that's underage, that's probably just alone and afraid, and lashing out so that someone else can feel their pain. I always hear people complain about the place that they live, that all the people here are fake and they got nothing to give. Cause they've been staring at somebody else's version of that makes another city seem more exciting than it is. I know a girl whose one goal was to visit Rome, and she finally got to Rome, and all she did was post pictures for people at home. Cause all that mattered was impressing everybody she's known. I know another girl that's crying out for help, but her latest caption is leave me alone. I know a girl happily married till she puts down the phone. I know a girl that saves pictures from places she's flown to post later and make it look like she's still on the go. Look at the way we live. I wasn't hiding my kid from the world, I was hiding the world from my kid. From empty souls who just wake up and look to debate. Until you staring at your seat, you could never relate. Breaking news in my life, I don't run in the blogs. The only ones I wanna tell are the ones I can call. They always ask why I let the story run if it's false. You know a wise man once said nothing at all. I'm exhausted and drained, I can't even pretend. All these people taking miles when you give them an inch. All these followers, but who gon' follow me to the end? I guess I make it to the end and I'ma find out then. Yeah. Yesterday morning was crazy. I had to come to terms with the fact that it's not a maybe. That shit is in stone, sealed and signed. She not my lover like Billie Jean, but the kid is mine. Sammy used to tell me all it takes is one time, and all it took was one time. Shit, we only met two times. And both times were nothing like the new times. Now it's rough times. I'm out here on front lines just trying to make sure that I see him sometimes. It's breaking my spirit. Single father, I hate when I hear it. I used to challenge my parents on every album. Now I'm embarrassed to tell them I ended up as a co-parent. Always promised a family unit. wanted it to be different because I've been through it. But this is the harsh truth now. Fairy tales are saved for the bedtime stories I tell you now. I don't want you worried about whose house you live at or who loves you more or who's not there. Who did what to who for you got here? Nah, look, I'm too proud to let that come between me and you now. Realize I gotta think for two now. I gotta make it. I better make it. I promise if I'm not dead, then I'm dedicated. This the first positive DNA we ever celebrated. I can't forget the looks on their faces. Got the news in Miami that now we all got ones that we raising. Tell Jello bring some more rosé and a Baccarat out for our cheers to the next generation. But the champagne toast is short-lived. I got an empty crib in my empty crib. I only met you one time, introduced you to Saint Nick. I think he must have brought you like 20 gifts. Your mother say you growing so fast that they don't even really fit. But man, you know, I still had to get it for my boy though, you know. You haven't met your grandfather yet, that nigga a trip. He probably could have did stand-up, yeah. But at the same time, he's a stand-up. And that's how you gon' be when it's time to man up. October baby for irony's sake, of course. I got this 11 tatted for somebody, now it's yours. And believe me, I can't wait to get 100 more. Sorry, I'm vintage trying to cover ground. They said that in 2 weeks you're supposed to come in town. Hopefully by the time you hear this, me and your mother will have come around. Instead of always cutting each other down. God willing, I got a good feeling. You got a good spirit. We'll talk more when you hear this.
From all